Menstruation.
Welcome to my channel, My Little Muffin. My name is Preetjot Kaur and today I will share with you 5 reasons why you should go and start using a menstrual cup.
Okay.
Before we begin, please go subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon so you never miss our videos. Let me begin by saying that the mere thought of menstrual cups used to gross me out, so I've been ignoring the shoutouts of the menstrual cup user gangs for months. So here is what happened that made me decide to give menstrual cups a go, and I'm so proud to say that I'm 100% converted. Moving on, here are 5 reasons why you need to start using menstrual cup immediately. Number 1, it will reduce period pain, girls. Like seriously, this is what I experienced. I can't explain why this happens, but it just does. I didn't believe it before I tried it because I get terrible period pain. But for some reason, my period pain has reduced ever since I started using a menstrual cup. Yeah, I know it's weird, but I don't get it either. But I'm not going to question that for sure. I've asked a few doctors and a lot of cup using friends for an explanation, but there isn't a proven cause for this. Number 2, you will save a lot of money, guys. I used to purchase a huge pack of pads which used to cost me around 300 rupees per month. Depending on the flow, that's about 20 pads over 5 days. And a menstrual cup costs around 1000 rupees, which can be used for more than a year, guys. That's at least a saving of 2600 rupees per year. Not that feminine hygiene is really the place to be cutting corners in your budget, but this is a pretty decent saving, girls. Number 3, it will save our environment. There is a lot of packaging involved with sanitary products and I hate waste. Since I got my hands on the menstrual cups, I hardly ever have to empty my washing bin. And yes, most importantly, I never ever run out of sanitary pads. Now, isn't that simply awesome? Number 4, it's convenient. Trust me, carrying around a small little compact menstrual cup is so much more convenient than toting around a thick wad of sanitary pads. Plus, it is adorable. Yeah, isn't it? Well, look at these ones. These are from a brand called True Cup. They have these gorgeous colors which are just too adorable to be missed. It will remain same even after using it for over a year. I have used these cups and I must say that I literally forgot that I had my periods on. Now, isn't that something we all wish to experience? You no longer would have to run about trying to hunt for stores to purchase a sanitary pad or a tampon when your period arrives 2 weeks early for no reason at all. So now these cups can also be kept in for up to 10 to 12 hours. Even on my heaviest days, I just empty it once in every 6 hours. It's actually the best. Number 5. It's risk-free, completely. There is no risk of toxic shock syndrome, dryness, infections, or irritation. Tampons and pads absorb not only menstrual fluid, but a decent amount of a woman's natural and cleansing lubrication, which isn't good to keep your lady parts healthy. Medical grade silicone used in menstrual cups is the bomb, and is the only thing that ever is going near my body when I've got my periods from now on. I'm a total convert. Can you tell? So here's the thing. It took me about 3 full periods to totally get the hang of this. And I use sanitary pads for extra safety during this time. Menstrual cups take a little bit of getting used to. They sit a bit lower than tampons in your cervix and you have to get pretty well acquainted with your skirt taco until you know what it feels like, how a seal is formed. It's a bit like getting your period again for the first time. Also, menstrual cups aren't at all absorbent, so you'll be seeing your menstrual fluid in a state you might not have seen it before, and it can be a little bit confronting. You do get used to it pretty quickly though, and I for one will not be going back to sanitary pads at all. I used to think that menstrual cups were a bit hippie and weird, but now menstrual pads seem strange to me totally.
Have you ever used your menstrual cup before? Would you like to consider getting one for yourself? If yes, do not forget to check this brand called True Cup. They have these gorgeous colors and you just can't help adoring them. And they're very comfortable too.
Thank you for watching, and for more such helpful videos, subscribe to my channel and don't forget to like and comment. And if you like this video a lot, don't forget to share it with your friends and family and help me spread the gyan.